When I look at this painting, then I see several possible interpretations. One is of young men, virile young men, who are part of the story of building, constructing this young republic with optimistic hopes for the future. And you see the past in the form of the farmer in the background tilling the fields, and these young men who are in the embodiment of the future of the republic, who have obviously been obtaining a good education, the book in the hand, and the violins, and the title of the painting, of course, that this is the summer holiday for these presumably students who have been schooling themselves to be sort of the masters of this new Estonian Republic, and they have come from this simple background of this farming family that you see far off. So one of the themes is of the transformation of the Republic from an agrarian peasant society to a modern society. Another interpretation of this painting is one of the decadence of the young Republic. These are young men at leisure. They're not working hard, they're not toiling in the fields like the farmer in the background, like their parents' generation, but the hard work of their parents has enabled this generation to enjoy the fruits of their labor. They are at leisure, they are reading, they are playing the violin, and this can be, I think, read as sort of a criticism of a softer new young generation, which is focused on pleasure and leisure rather than the hard work, which is a tribute to their parents' generation, which has enabled them to enjoy life.